Shortly on bass, John Paul Jones. And there's every possibility that on drums it could be John Bonham. I think you're...
Thank you.
That was called Achilles' Last Stand.